We need water. Go get us some water or some shit. We're gonna get it though.
I think you need to get his face wet and.
Yeah, you wanna.
Bend over, bend over.
No.
Gotta get the job. Ready?
Rub the moose in.
Rub the moose in, Johnny.
Rub
the moose in, Johnny.
Rub it in. Rub it in with your hands. No, both hands. Yeah, scrub it in. Scrub it in real good.
Give him some more moose.
And this is the way you get your structures taught. See, because you got all that in-depth feeling.
Yeah, rub it all in now.
Don't let me use it.
Don't rub it in.
Rub it all in.
Hey, rub, get some more water.
Already?
Yeah, that looks real good.
Yeah, now it looks like you cut it.
I think I'm worse than Jim Morrison.
Jim Morrison, the lead singer of the Doors?
Yeah, the lead singer of the Doors. I think he's been in situations like this before. But it's altogether a different story.
But you're
don't go real hard.
You're going too hard?
No, but I just don't want you to give me a cut on my razorness, on my face.
I'm not gonna cut you, Johnny. But I'm telling you, we need the razor that from the 99 cent store, or we can get some batteries. We just need some hot batteries. This is gonna take forever.
Jeez.
You know how long this is gonna take?
You just got so much hair.
Yeah.
When the last time you shaved, Johnny?
I trimmed myself at Grossmont Hospital. Trimmed my beard. I haven't shaved in 100 million years. No, actually, it was in Crystal Loma here. That was about 9 months ago.
We're gonna get you nice and clean.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't. Hey, man, you don't need to record all that. You know, are you?
Don't record all this, right?
Yeah, I can record some of it.
No, don't record all of it.
The fragrance of the fountain of youth, Johnny's face and his commander. I have never felt so much youth pouring throughout my body in my life. You cannot believe this is the fountain of youth. This is Spring Valley. You just can't find a better place. This is Johnny's face.
This is Johnny's face.
Johnny's face, and I go to the moon. Johnny's face is freezing cold, but I'll tell you, one of the most formidable haircuts. This side, that side, and in the middle that I have ever seen or ever had focused and seen or portrayed to myself, for myself, when I felt was needed by myself, for myself, within myself, to bring about for myself. And I do thank you very much. Thank you. Johnny Space of the universe, thank you, all of you very much. Freezing my goddamn balls off. Freezing them off, man. I can't believe it. Out here in the cold and you think you're being. Look up at the clouds, and they don't want to give like Johnny's face. Johnny's face can take the splash from the shaving foam and everything, and there's the clouds, they're all gray, and you wonder what the hell or what.
Johnny's face.
Johnny's face getting his trim job done.
It's getting good, it's getting there. Getting nice clean,
fucking done.
Almost fucking done. Johnny's face is almost fucking done with this. Beard trim that was like, you think it was patterned after the Sphinx people from Egypt, probably carried on in tradition.
It's Johnny Space.
And he's with Johnny Space. He did the tradition on me. And that's what brought about the situation of getting everything totally done in our own premise for our own focuses of attention.
Hey, just go in the mist, Johnny.
Yeah.
We gotta get the shampoo off.
I'll be down.
Go up a little bit.
You're on the back side of him. Hold on, let me get one.
It's the front side.
This is the Johnny Space bath routine that I have to go through before I go on a date. You won't even believe the things that happened, the things I had to go through to
come over here, Johnny.
Get to here to be in this place where I am now.
All right, spray
it. Never believe.
Come over here, boy. Come over there, boy. So I don't wake up without. Oh! Turn around,
Johnny. Turn around, Johnny. You need to get your back.
Johnny Space just completed another mission. I want everybody in the universe to be happy. And know that Johnny Space loves every person out there.
Johnny Space, we love you.
Johnny Space loves you and signing off. Thank you very much.
Johnny Space, getting into the space vehicle. Johnny Space, say something to the camera.
Johnny Space is going to a party, and the party is going to be a gathering. The gathering will be fun, the fun will be a gathering, and we'll try to have a gathering and fun together. It's a regular Johnny Space reunion in which all people are in love with Johnny Space, who goes to the moon and usually finds friends wherever he needs to find them, and that's about all I can tell you.
And there's nothing else? That's it?
Johnny Space, signing out.
Okay. Johnny Space in night vision. Look at Johnny. Look at the Johnny.
I'm about out of it.
You're about out of it? How come?
I don't know, I just all whacked out.
Are your drugs kicking in?
I gotta take my medication, too. That's why I gotta open one of those beers after I finish this cigar. I can take my pills.
Where's your pills at?
Hold on for a second, let me smoke this cigar and let me get a beer so I can take my meds. Run for overnight.
Why not? No, I won't puke.
No, I won't puke. I drink fast though, but I'm not gonna chug it.
Oh no! If I got you up or down!
Yeah!
In heaven! Or in the sea! Whatever it is, I go! Have a spell on me!
See you, Johnny!
I sucked the guy's dick in Patton State Hospital for a cigarette one time.